Right now, humanity is undertaking the greatest shift in energy sourcing since the 19th century. As we transition from fossil fuels to renewable energy, there are some few challenges we must overcome. One of the key issues is the changing output from wind and solar power plants. So, to avoid shortages and price spike, we need some form of buffer storage to create a balance between supply and demand on the energy market. Batteries are very good for short-term storage. For longer duration, new solutions are required. Some of the most promising technologies currently being developed transform the electrical energy and store it as heat or compressed air. Heat exchangers are key components in this system. Alfa Laval has recently developed a new heat exchanger for this application called Packinox Plus. Joining me today is my colleague, Benoît Sénéchal, who will tell us more. Benoît, can you please explain how Packinox Plus heat exchanger help improving the overall efficiency of long-duration energy storage systems?
Hello, Emily, I'm here. For sure I can. But first, I would like to say a few words about what is the round-trip efficiency. It is the ratio between the output and the input of an energy storage system. And as the price of electricity increases, so does every percentage point of the efficiency. Now, if you want to maximize the round-trip efficiency, you need heat exchangers with outstanding performances and high capacity. And on top of that, low capex to keep the solution commercially viable. For all these reasons, the Packinox Plus is the ideal solution. It combines in the same heat exchanger, high performance corrugated channels, and true counter current configuration, which leads to half the heat transfer area which would be required for the shell and tube solution. It makes a huge capex difference when you require tens or hundreds of thousands square meters, and even more when the material requested is stainless steel. And since the Packinox heat exchanger can reach up to 20,000 square meters in a single heat exchanger, it reduces the number of equipments and the installation cost.
Thank you, Benoît. And if you would like to know more about the Packinox Plus heat exchanger and the benefits they bring in the long-duration energy storage, I invite you right now to contact your Alfa Laval representative. Thank you for watching and let's keep in touch. Together, let's start a partnership to save energy every day.